The stocks to be in right now are oil stocks. For example, Occidental Petroleum is up 17% in the last 3 months. And the reason for it is that oil prices are up 34% in the last 3 months. It's the right place to be, and investors that are in oil stocks are really enjoying the stocks going up in price. And there's still more room to 4% increase in oil is going to make these companies more profitable, and they're going to have really good earnings at the end of this quarter.